I'm done here.
Okay.
Tap control. And now we're gonna do...
Why?
Fuck out of the way, fat guy. Now we're gonna walk like this all the way to Fontaine.
Uh-huh, okay.
Yeah, someone did a video of that. Cool. It took like 14 hours or something to get there. Okay.
Someone who's got a lot of time.
Do you want to just go straight to Fontaine, or do you want to open up all of the map that you haven't opened up?
Isn't the story just going to make me do that?
No. There's a lot of areas that the story does not
take
you to.
I don't know. I guess. この喉かな時間がもっと増えると嬉しいのですが。 私って欲張りですね。 I mean, I don't even have a lot of things in Sumeru.
You don't have the desert, that's what you don't have. And we have to go through the desert to get to Fontaine. So.
Okay. Well then. I don't know where to go from here.
Well, what do you want to do?
I guess I can open them up.
Okay, then you'd want to go to the furthest southwest waypoint you have in Sumeru, which is above the caravan.
Yeah.
And then we head southwest.
Okay.
Oh, you're on my face. Okay.
No.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Mm-hmm.
No, Tiggy.
Yes, Tiggy. Okay. Oh, I haven't seen the desert in so long. It's gonna be great. And then the day just
changes.
How?
You went to Fontaine from there.
I can see the red light for the first one.
Okay. I don't think I do.
Hmm?
I see a challenge or something.
Yeah, there's a lot of shit in the open world.
Yeah.
Nostalgia.
Sand music.
A random, let's do an ice thing on that. Okay. Yeah, I thought maybe, but it may be. Oh god, my stamina ran out. Squishy would rather go to sleep, just say.
Yeah, well, soon. Well, hopefully my dog doesn't need to go out, otherwise it's...
And then Tiggy can be the big sad.
That's okay. Why? Are you not right now?
I said the big Sag, which means I'm the Sag right now.
Okay.
Meat.
Seen before. Refugee shelters. Oh, we found little Almiko.
No.
Yeah. What?
Oh, is this a thing where it can't do it in co-op? Because it has a cutscene.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Lord. That's very sandy. Oh, there's a green hypostasis is there.
Mm-hmm. New bosses. And we're gonna fight them all so that we can get the achievements for doing it in co-op.
I already fought them.
For doing it in co-op.
Okay. One Dendro Killus.
I was going to have us do that tonight, but Squish is too tired, so we'll just do that another time.
Okay, I can come back, Tiki.
I can come inside you?
No, that's not what I said.
I can't come inside you.
Bad, Tiki.
It's not a no.
That's not what we're talking about. Stop.
So where do we go next? South, it looks like?
I've got my first BP level. Probably the only one I'll hit. I guess so, if that's the closest one.
Unfortunately, traversing in this part is not very easy.
Yeah, this isn't.
This is kind of the.
It's like Black Mesa.
Canyons. You mean like New Mexico? I don't think Black Mesa itself is just the creation of earth, stone, and rock.
Yeah, well, so it's got lots of. Plateaus and canyons and a little river near Black Mesa. Who knows what lies beneath these small piles of sand that are easily scarred by the power of a Nemo. Jesus. Guess who doesn't have a Nemo?
Yeah, your traveler can.
My traveler is green right now. Very green. Very, very, very green.
Scorpion ambush. I love animals from Inazuma. Sumeru, because they drop shitloads of meat.
Why is that a good thing?
Because you get lots of meat.
Is that important for you?
Yeah, meat. It means I get to get the number go higher.
Oh my god.
Okay, this path will take us out. This stupid piece of shit place.
Oh my god. Ow. Ow. Henna berry, new item.
Mm-hmm. It's like a whole new game.
That's not how that works, creature. You can't do that. Fuck it. Actually. Now it gave me Lisa again. Of course it did.
So why lightning just bolted across my screen?
Uh-huh. Mushroom people, I remember.
Oh, I can see it way over there.
Yeah.
The open desert. It's so beautiful.
I'll have to go this east to go see open desert. It's not very pleasant out there at this time of year. There's a green vault thing over there. I don't think I've seen that yet.
Now you have. It's like a whole new game.
Achievement completed, drifting in the wind.
Probably doing something.
A robust fungal nucleus.
Yeah, you'll have to just be okay with me giving you those items.
Why?
Well, I guess you are also using an electro character. Because they drop a different item depending on what element you use to kill them.
The fuck?
Yeah, if you use Electro and Sumeru, it activates creatures. So they drop something different.
Okay. It's people.
Ceramite.
The sand people. Sand people.
I think you need to sleep.
From Star Wars, Tiggy. Why does that mean I need to sleep? What did you think I was talking about? I said sand people, you know, Tusken Raiders.
Squish definitely needs to sleep. You have to kick Tiggy again.
Tell me, Tiggy, what are you talking about? Why do I need to sleep?
You have to kick Tiggy.
I won't show up anymore, so I'll do.
Don't do that to Tiki.
Well, then tell me.
Because your focus is very not.
So? I'm talking about the Tusken Raiders. What does that have to do with anything? What's wrong with my focus? It's because I brought up Star Wars.
The fact that you are trying to describe to me what a Tusken Raider is and what it's from is exactly Tiggy's point about you needing sleep.
I'm not saying you don't know what they are. Just you make it sound like you don't need. So.
I don't need? I need what? I don't need sleep.
No, that you don't need to be explained it. Alright, so you can come back, Tiggy.
And we get to go on. What?
I got achievement. That's what that was. It was for the breaking a tumbleweed.
Oh my god, you broke your first weed.
My weed.
Bruh, my weed. I don't even know if I have this chest in my world.
There's a big old turkey cloud over there.
No.
Uh-huh, that's what that is. Turkey gets lots of those.
They don't glow blue in the middle and they're not sand colored, usually.
Well, no, maybe not sand colored, but I don't know, they're cloud colored for you, probably.
Dirt colored. Whatever they pick up is what color they are.
Okay. interesting.
That's why water spouts are see-through. And whoa!
There's a big pyramid with a thing up in the middle of it, and it's sucking in energy or something. On the upside down pyramid above it. I bet Tiki's already done everything with that. Whatever.
No, I've never been there before.
That's fine. That's not part of the story.
There's stuff in here that's part of the story, but.
Interesting. Apparently not the giant pyramid.
The giant pyramid is and isn't.
Okay. Is it that way?
I think it's going? That way. I don't see any others.
I see that one. Oh, an oasis. Oh god, this is like Tanaris from World of Warcraft. And that other place. No, Silithus.
And Syphilis.
Then. No. It's Silithus, which has an assload of bugs. Lots of sand, lots of bugs. It's also where the last, when WoW Vanilla had its last story thing. It's where Varrok Sarfang showed up, and he did a big speech to both armies in the original version of WoW. It was the opening of the last raid of
oh my God.
WoW Vanilla.
What? No, okay, anyways, about WoW Vanilla, yeah?
Don't worry about it.
I was
just saying that was talking about World of Warcraft history.
I was looking at your very boring sprint that doesn't leave behind sand prints.
Why is that boring?
Because it doesn't leave behind sand prints in the 3D sand.
Why would it? I'm just a cloud of ice. Or something. So what is in Fontaine that's useful for me?
It's Fontaine, it's a new country.
Okay. Continental Explorer, Dune Dreams.
What's the next one? Directly north. Oh, it's right there, actually.
I need to go to the Tiki. The Tiki Cloud. Have you went into it?
Yeah.
I'm sure it'd take you like that. A nut? Agilinok nut. Could you be four?
What? No, because Fontaine wasn't out.
What did you see instead? Just water?
Nothing. Just really shitty terrain. It wasn't modeled at all. Not even pre-modeled.
But they do for that thing in the sky, don't they? So what's that about?
Well, yeah, that's kind of, you know, a special place.
I don't know if that was what it was called. But... Isoga naito. I know that there's a pony named that. All of a sudden, I'm getting a very heavy homeworld nostalgia. Oh god. Because they came from Karak, which is a big desert planet. Well, come from Israel, it's not as simple as that. But they were put there. And it became their homeworld. That's where all the tribes did their tribing. Until the planet became too much of a desert. And they had to leave and find their homeworld. Desert of Hadramaveth. Continental Explorer, Dune Dreams.
Now the final stretch. Spread your legs.
Oh, I'll take it. You're being really rude. The viewers aren't gonna like that.
Where?
I don't think you're this rude in your norms. The videos which get way more views than these. Because they don't like watching us, they like watching just you. There's nothing to watch here, nothing. It's just wandering around. They don't like that.
Yeah, because I don't just wander around in my own videos.
Yeah, but they like... You probably have a lot more to say while you're doing it. They don't want to listen to me ramble on. Now they get to hear my fucking dad and all the random shit I was saying when I thought you weren't recording, which is...
Well, first of all, it's Squishy's fault for thinking I wouldn't be recording while I'm playing the game I've never not recorded before. And also, Squishy's only rambling because you're tired.
No, I've done it before, is what I'm saying.
Well, I know the difference between...
Like whenever I'm talking.
I know the difference between Squishy ramble and tired ramble, at the very least.
No.
Yes.
No. There's no distinct difference. In fact, it's one and the same.
There's very much a difference, Squishy.
Okay, what's the difference?
That homeworld thing? That's the difference.
Why? I said it reminds me of homeworld.
And then you started talking about homeworld randomly. That's the difference between you being tired rambling and not tired rambling.
What's wrong with that?
I didn't say there was. You said there's no difference, and I'm telling you there's a difference, and you asking what's wrong with that is you being too tired. You need to go to sleep.
No, not yet.
You left Tiki and started fighting without Tiki.
No, they started attacking.
Well, that's because you're cute.
That's not what you do if something's cute. No, he's not anymore. He said, I was a horrible person when I was younger. He did that recently.
Oh god, he's an apologist. Know. That type of person. It's a good way to lose respect right there.
He's done it. He's changed. His good girlfriend does OnlyFans, and everyone calls him a cuck because of that.
What?
I
would not feel comfortable with that.
Uh-huh, yep, she does OnlyFans, so that everyone calls him a cuck, so, which, you know, I get it, but, someone I watch actually has a word for that, it's called Trolls Remorse, or the edgy stuff is, they get to a certain point in their lives where they walk back all of the edgy stuff that they said and did when they were younger. And have go down the like social justice warrior path, which is what happened to him. They walk the fine line, and yeah, because he used to go like he dropped those N bombs all the time, and he didn't even, and it was not just an A. He would do the R version as well. So, I remember, I think I told you recently about that breakcore artist who named their at one of their albums when they're younger, and people still are. Like, give them shit. Well, I don't think she makes anything anymore, but. In fact, she quit, but. People still give her shit for it. Shit happens. People change. Gosh, evil. Ka and Ra thing, or however it was. I don't remember it, that place is fun.
Conria.
Survives from that place. Which are all over the planet for some reason.
Because they used to rule the world?
Oh. Okay. That'll do it. And then that one guy was one of the royal guards of that. I forget his name. Was it D? It was like Dan Sliff or something.
Was it D?
It started with a D, I thought.
Woman. Singular, yes. Woman.
That's all that. Oh.
Oh, bigger woman. Oh, this is the dance, right?
Yeah, she doesn't.
A bigger woman?
A path of these things appeared for us doing that.
Puzzle.
This is some of that. Geo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hello, tumbleweed. You don't go. You can't tumbleweed up that way.
The ruling in place.
Another Agilinok. Nut. Is it this way?
Mm-hmm.
I see lots more sand.
Mm-hmm. Desert.
I thought that would be part of Fontaine, but now it's more desert. They going to my co-op just let you do most of everything with other people around? I don't see why it's impossible for me to have like quest conversations and stuff with you around. I think we passed this way a moment ago. Paimon heard something weird. Could there be some treasure buried in the desert around here somewhere?
What?
Paimon's getting excited already. Okay. It's Paimon trying to Paimon.
I'm Paimon!
You mean the best version of Paimon, according to Lar?
Yeah. The one that doesn't make the ears bleed, or so I've heard.
Yeah.
From one person on the planet.
I ought to get rid of the Japanese language. That's useless.
Oh, I see a new Hilichurl over there.
Oh. Used to move. Got a new entry. They mysterious Hilichurl that can manipulate and their motives for character. Out of the inner hovering stage. Okay. I dropped some stuff.
Hilichurls.
New items that I have to get from Hilichurls.
Mm-hmm.
Wonder why. We all live in America, America.
See, this is what I mean. This is what I mean by sleep. He said, just randomly Wonder Bar, and then just start singing some random fucking song because it's German and they say that in it.
Uh-huh.
You need to sleep.
This is what, it happens regardless if I'm tired.
It does not happen when you're not sleeping.
Okay, well, it happens in my mind, so I just don't do it. What's the problem? Why, you don't want to get copyright strike by Rammstein?
Squishy needs sleep, that's what Squishy needs.
And then I can wake up and start playing some Starfield or War Thunder.
Tiggy will be mighty alone.
No, you'll be fine, Tiggy. When I felt well enough, I asked Tiggy if wanted to do something. He said, I want you to play Genshin. I said, okay. And I downloaded it.
10 hours later.
And then it took a very, very long time. Oh, there's some random ice or something right there.
I don't know what it is, actually. I've never explored this place.
That you're in Fontaine.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you had 100% some areas. You did that the Mondstadt, I think.
Yeah, Mondstadt's 100% complete exploration-wise, but I still have world quests.
Not the
to do
quest?
That. Yeah.
Why haven't you done those?
Because I want to.
Any place seemed to, you can probably do that.
I don't want to run out of content.
Started in. I think you won't if you do that. If you don't do it, there's no point in the content being there.
Yeah, I'll do it, just slowly.
What if... Okay, but, like, there's 4 other areas past it, you mm-hmm. know, that you can go and do now.
Yeah, I'll do those too at some point in the future, too.
Yeah, what, you can do the Mondstadt ones now, is what I'm saying.
No, because then I'll run out of the Mondstadt ones to do, and then there'll be less regions in total that I have to do.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's definitely techie. Okay, the area is narrowing down here. There's a whole lot of desert and not a whole lot of territory for Fontaine.
Okay, now the hard part.
Oh, God.
What?
See, look. I'm in the cutscene right now, still. And I can open the thing and everything. Tell me why I can't do that normally. Whatever. Okay, so... What are we doing? Do we have to go up this cliff?
Try to fucking remember how to get to the other one. I think we have to follow this pathway over here.
War. Alright.
Because they've built it in a specific way so that you can't climb it.
That's not very nice. I'll remember that.
I think this is the right way to go. Right. Hello? Is this not the right way to go? Can you get... What the fuck? I don't remember how I did it. Oh, I know how I did it. Okay. I see. I remember.
Horn.
Tiki.
I don't know human horn. reference, at least the last part. That's what they called.
Yep.
Called them in Futurama. The aliens wanted to collect human horn as an aphrodisiac.
Right.
I guess you never saw that episode.
I probably did, and just removed it from my brain.
Well, Crux is the big Futurama person. He liked trying to get me to watch it more, but that didn't want to. And one of them actually made me cry. I think that's what made me stop, so. It was someone about the dog that, like, was waiting for Fry. And just ended up dying waiting for him. That was so. Because like, he went into the cryo chamber and kept waiting for Fry to come back. And he cried so much. I don't like it when things happen to that.
Lore.
Ow. She's dancing.
That's why I'm so tired.
She's dancing.
ひどい。
Get to the next one. I think I'm gonna have to lay down. I didn't realize it was 5:30. It was not my intention.
Which brings me all the way here to the one just before Fontaine to say, okay, I'm leaving.
That'll be a to be continued JoJo moment. Shining in the mire. Gray crystals are crystals left behind by the remnants of corruption. Use the power of Kavarena to clear them out, but once said power retreats, the gray crystals will emerge. Gray crystals are crystals left behind by the remnants of corruption. Why are you telling me this again? What? I don't know. Where did Tiki go? Did you go further down?
I just kept
down?
Going. Oh, wait a minute.
Does the story make you go through here?
No,
something?
It does not. You don't come here at all for the story. There seems to be.
This. What? What? Are you going in a circle? Is
yes. Teleport to the big statue quick.
Okay.
And I'll just. I don't know, stand there and look at that pretty thing over there.
Okay, crystal hole. You're making pictures, that's what you're doing. Why are you doing that? You can't do that, Tiki, not without my permission.
It's okay, I'm taking a picture of your backside as well. Okay.
But Ayaka doesn't have pants, so
those are panties, I mean. They are what
not
she is
the,
wearing on
not
her underside.
The other kind. Not the kind I'm talking about.